diversity needs to be defined more broadly than we've thought about it in the past. And so as a woman, I know I have benefited from the focus on encouraging women in business and women in technology, and that needs to continue. But there are so many other parts of our population that are underrepresented as well in the industry. And I think ageism is a legitimate one that people worry about.